Indiana is continuing to see a downward trend in college-going rates, something that the Indiana Commission for Higher Education says it is redoubling its efforts to change.
College-going rates have decreased 11% since 2011, a trend that Indiana has also seen with a 6% decrease over the last 5 years.
These are troubling trends. There are reasons behind them, but nonetheless, we must deal with the realities, which is we are seeing fewer Hoosiers engaging in higher education.
Among the reasons, according to one study from Northeastern University, is a tight labor market. With many employers trying to fill positions, people are opting to focus on alternative routes after high school. Still, Indiana Commissioner for Higher Education, Teresa Lubbers, says nearly all jobs require some sort of education beyond high school.
It's a risky proposition not to complete your FAFSA, not to engage in some sort of quality certificate or education program beyond high school.
The Indiana Commission for Higher Education has seen a big reduction in men going to college.
This is a big problem. We've seen a big reduction in the number of men, both white rural men and urban black men in particular.
In its latest report, they show the gap between male and female students increased by 2 percentage points in 1 year. Lever says they are increasing their efforts to find messengers to speak to them.
Because we know sometimes they're not going to listen to higher ed or to government. It seems too far removed from them or from their goals.
They're also working to make sure what they are learning is what they are going to do in their careers. Lever says for students still trying to decide what path to take, they should not wait to fill out their FAFSA.
Don't take a chance with this because you could be leaving, you know, significant amounts of money on the table when you decide, when you do make that decision.
This Sunday is College Goal Sunday, Indiana's largest FAFSA filing event. 38 locations around the state are offering free filing help and advice. For map locations, visit this story on fox59.com.